I wake up in a storm outside. Last I remember is being in my wonder. How did I get out here? I don't know. I should think and try to do something, but I can't move. As I look, I wake, being chained through a pole. Trying to scream for help, but nobody hears me. As I look up at the crowds of people, as they walk by, not even noticing me. Even though it's storming, there is an underworld. But how can they not notice me? I'm just a boy, swimming out there in a storm. How can they not see me? I don't think enough. Do you think enough? I don't think enough. I don't know. Yeah. Oh my, what do I do? I do not think enough. As I try to move my legs a little bit, out of that chain, I can't bust out this chain. So I use my other legs and I kick a hole. It seems to be sleeping loose now. So I kick it again, I'll hang the chain down. And I'm sticking to break my hand free from the rope. Then I grab the pole, sticking, taking the chains off. And I shake the chain down, running for that crowd. But as soon as I get there, they hold a gun at me. I just took and turned around, took and running for the police station. Yeah, as soon as I make a bait, I can look my name, I get out of my mind. I stay the side to call my parents, and they tell them the number. I think they're mature. Say, don't know why. I just think. All I can remember is waking in bed, then I realize I must be dreaming. So I ask him, so I'm gonna try to check on myself. But I can't listen to my mind, this is going psycho. My mind is going crazy. I'm forgetting how to think, cause I do not know. As I pass myself, waking up in bed, as I'm thinking smile, as I'm thinking storming.